What's up, everybody? I want to talk about a topic that rarely gets touched on, but it can be extremely valuable and important, is personal brand. So if we look at the funeral landscape, the majority of funeral homes are independently owned, family-owned funeral homes. They have established a solid brand from a business perspective in the community. Yet, the thing we leave out is the personal brand. There's a lot of people that come to see you, Funeral Director Joe, and not XYZ funeral home that you own or work for. So because this is such a relationship-driven industry or profession, there is a ton of upside in you developing a personal brand that can be leveraged to forge your own relationships and connections, to also leverage those then to build the business brand. So if you look at Disrupt, the personal brand of Ryan Thogmorton is probably more well known than the brand of Disrupt Media. However, I'm able to leverage the personal brand to grow the business brand, and you can do the same.